Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pop this open. Okay, you could see she jumped back a little bit. Brie's afraid of the umbrella, so I've mixed it in with her toys. This is just another way of getting a puppy familiar with objects they haven't seen. It rained yesterday, so when I popped the umbrella open, she was startled. So we've been working on this. I'm not using marker training, trying to use other methods besides food. I put her toys, these are her favorites, inside the umbrella. Just wanting her to explore the umbrella. She's also wearing her long line. Again, this is preparing her for adult long line work, getting used to the line wrapping around her body. Also getting in the way of things that she's trying to do in her world. It's all good. I'm just going to move the umbrella around a little bit. Move it closer to her. See if she's going to move away from it. And she's not. Okay, so that tells me there's a greater comfort level with it. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop the umbrella open to put it in a different form or shape rather. You can see she's going ahead and biting it a little bit, still exploring with her mouth. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and watch her reaction. It's been popped open several times since it rained yesterday, but not in close proximity to her. So we're working on that. Okay, so you could see her reaction to that. So what I'm going to do is just leave this open and just see if she's gonna come over. So that's awesome. She's not afraid of the umbrella. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and close up the umbrella and just open it again. Again, looking for her to be relaxed when it pops open and not startled. Okay, so she heard the click of it closing. She knows that it's going to pop open, so there's a little bit more work. Her tail's not tucked, not really seeing a fearful response other than for her to move away from the umbrella. Okay, she's still playing, so that's a good sign. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pop this open. See, she jumped back a little bit, but she did not run away from it, which is sort of where we started in training. So we've made some progress there. I'm going to go ahead and set it on the floor. And I set it down noisily to see what reaction that would bring and what more work needs to get done. Okay, so we're done with this phase of training with the umbrella. I've loaded up the umbrella with her toys. Okay, let's go ahead and see if Brie will come over and play with her toys here in the umbrella. I'm gonna go ahead and use her squeaky toy here. Okay, notice that I'm not using praise or food. I'm sort of letting puppy figure out that this object is a good object. She's crawling up in there. Awesome. If a puppy's afraid of an object, if you can break it down into baby steps and help puppy overcome or at least get closer to that goal within that baby step, then you can progress on. My goal is to be able to be standing up pop the umbrella open, no startled response, and be able to close it. If I can, I like for the puppy to sort of figure out the world on their own in baby steps. Okay, so this will conclude today's adventure with the umbrella.